Gender is like the inside filling of a donut.
Please, don't.
You can't tell what's on the inside just by looking at the outside. Usually donuts that look like this are filled with raspberry jam, but it could be strawberry or rhubarb. We just don't know.
It's one of life's mysteries, sir.
The same logic applies to babies. You can't know a baby's gender until they're old enough to tell you themselves.
Psycho talk.
This is exactly why gender reveal parties are so silly. It's like celebrating this chocolate donut for having vanilla cream filling when it could have banana pudding inside.
When a person is insane, as you clearly are, do you know that you're insane?
Maybe we even give babies gender-neutral names to start so that there's no expectation of a gender they're supposed to live up to.
Not a great plan.
Maybe we give them choices along the way so that they can figure it out for themselves. Like, what kind of clothes do you want to wear, or what kind of toys do you want to play with? Maybe kids get to have their own gender reveal party so that they can tell the world themselves.
No.